Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. I am Dr. Karthik, Assistant Professor of Physics at the Majorua College, Madurai. In my earlier video, I have discussed about the del operator in mathematical physics. In this video, I am going to talk about the directional derivative of phi, which is a concept related to that del operator in mathematical physics, and it comes under the category vectors in mathematical physics. So now here, the directional derivative of phi. So this is the problem. Find the directional derivative of phi equal to x squared y plus xz at 1 comma 2 comma minus 1 in the direction of a vector equal to 2 I cap minus 2 j cap plus k cap. So how to find out the directional derivative? Here we have to find out the directional derivative of phi in the direction of a vector. Actually, in order to find the directional derivative, we have to apply the formula delta phi dot a cap. Of course, it's a general formula applicable to all kinds of vectors, be it a vector, b vector, c vector, or anything. So here, the general formula is you need to find out the gradient of that scalar, and then you have to take the dot product with the unit vector. So here, the vector is a vector equal to 2 I cap minus 2 j cap plus k cap. So we have to find out del phi first. So that is I dou by dou x plus j dou by dou y plus k cap dou by dou z of that phi, that is x squared y plus x z. So I cap, when you apply this term dou by dou x to this term, actually you will get 2x y plus z. And here j cap into dou by dou y, that is you have to differentiate this term with respect to y, so then you will get x squared only. Since there is no y term, when you differentiate this with respect to this y, you are getting 0 here, so I have put it like this. Then k cap into dou by dou z, so here also there is no z term, so this will become 0. And here you will get x. So this is del phi in this case. So in question, you have to find the directional derivative of phi at this point, that is 1 comma 2 comma minus 1. So in this equation, you have to apply these values. So del phi at 1 comma 2 comma minus 1 means del phi equal to I cap 2 into, you have to put 1, which is this value, and then y is 2 plus z is minus 1 plus j cap. So here x squared is actually 1 squared plus x into k cap, that is k cap into 1. So this is del phi is equal to 4 minus 1, that is 3 I cap plus j cap plus k cap. This is the del phi equation. So then you have to apply this formula del phi dot a unit vector. So actually we have to find out the a unit vector like this. So 2i minus 2j plus k divided by modulus of a, that is square root of sum of the sums, so sum of the squares, actually minus 2 squared plus 1 squared. So a cap is equal to 2i minus 2j plus k divided by 3, so 4 plus 4, that is 8 plus 1, 9, square root of 9 gives 3. So in order to find out the directional derivative, you have to put like this. So del phi is actually this much, 3i plus j plus k cap multiplied by our dot product 2i minus 2j plus k divided by 3. So while taking the dot product, you need to just multiply the I cap components separately, J cap components separately, and K cap components separately. So when you multiply 3 into 2, 1 by 3 you can take it as a common thing, 3 into 2 plus 1 into minus 2 plus 1 into 1. That is 3 into 2 here, when there is no term here, that is 1, 1 into minus 2 plus 1 into 1. That is 6 minus 2, that is 4, 4 plus 1, 5, 5 by 3. This is the answer for this problem. This is how you have to find out the directional derivative of any scalar phi in the direction of a particular vector, a vector. So this is how we have to find out the directional derivative. You may get problems of these kind in your CSIR net physics. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button. If you have any queries, please put your comments in the comment section. Still, if you have not subscribed to this channel, please subscribe. If you want to receive notifications regarding my future videos, please tap the bell icon. Thank you very much.